Frank would like to know what makes Vanguard different than any other financial institution, and why should he feel confident about having his investments with us during this rocky time?
Oh, well, that is, I love that one. So thank you. And Frank, what makes Vanguard different, what he should understand is the mutual structure, that he's an owner of Vanguard. So to explain the mutual structure again, that if you own the funds own Vanguard, you essentially own Vanguard. You're our boss. And we don't have outside owners. We always remind people that we don't have outside owners, whether private or public owners, which means that we only have to serve one group, our clients, those people who invest in our funds. So when times are tough, Greg, right, we know when companies and times are tough, what happens? They worry about profits. And they have this conflict of, should I maximize my clients' returns or should I maximize the profits of my external owners? Mm-hmm. We don't have to deal with that. We have one goal, to maximize the returns of our clients. And at tough times like this, you can rest assured that we're still maximizing your return regardless of what we do. We're putting your interest first because you are our owners. You're our boss. Mm-hmm. We have to do that. The other element is if Greg's prediction comes through, I'll say it's our prediction, that it's a low return environment going forward, will cost me that much more. Mm-hmm. Right. And you're not going to find anyone with lower costs in Vanguard. I mean, we're about a 50 industry average. You might find a couple products, but on the whole, you won't find a lower cost portfolio. And you don't want costs eating up your portfolio at these times.